I'm Marshall Miles.
Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Sunday, the 11th of September, 2022. That sun still in Virgo, ruled by Mercury. And what are the planets telling us?
Good grief.
It's not Charlie Brown. Who is it then?
You might be. Sun identity supporting Uranus. Unexpected, random, erratic, out of left field. Unpredictable, revolutionary.
Revolutionary. Good grief. Which means?
Where the heck did that? Extra person, steroid, asteroid, old boyfriend, old girlfriend, treasure, hitherto lost forever key, come from. You might want to practice your delivery, since current influences suggest you could be spending a fair amount of time wrangling twists, shifts, sudden course alterations, many of which are designed to benefit you even if you can't quite see how or why at the precise moment they are occurring. Also, to best maneuver through this world, there's a decent possibility that it will be surprising or not quite what you had in mind. But what's the diff if it shakes up a situation that has recently been most remarkable for its repetitive and not exactly inspiring nature that was beginning to make you wonder what exactly the point was? Finally, let your intuition be your new best friend, especially when it's phoning it in regarding what you want to do with your life, where, how, and with whom. Truly, even if you typically give more credence or ink to your intellect, should you be on the end of conflicting opinions, go north, no, go south, heed the direction of your gut over the lecture from your brain.
And who does this affect?
Everyone.
All right. And birthday folks.
Oh, yes, you absolutely can create the structure that you need to lead the life that you want. The entire point of this year's magic carpet ride, however divergent from the official itinerary or bumpy it may be, is to clarify, confirm, and corroborate this concept for once and for all. Ergo your mottos, who says you can't have it all, and the more the merrier.
And we'll have more Daily Planets tomorrow.